back here with another video. And today, I'm going camping, and I just wanted to take you guys along with me and see where things go. But yeah, I mean, hey, let's go camping, I guess. I mean, I just gotta get ready. And, you know, back. Just took a shower, feeling a lot more awake. And I definitely feel like today's gonna be a good day. Currently, the only people going on this little camping trip are me, Jacob, Benfield, Gator, and his girlfriend Mackenzie. Everybody else bailed, and so yeah, nobody really wanted to go, which I don't really get. But I just decided to, you know, go on this camping trip. And bring everybody along because I just need a little getaway, clear my head, and some things. So yeah, I just needed it. So definitely want to, and I have the days off from work. So definitely it worked out. So you know, got a little morning energy going right there. Got my wallet. Stick this in my bag. I just gotta get some chargers, and I'll see you guys when I'm out the door. Alrighty, so I'm now on my way to Walmart. I'm gonna meet Jacob there. I'm gonna meet Benfield there. I got everything packed. Everything's like in the trunk so you can't see it, but I got like my pillow in my bag, a couple more blankets there because I know it's gonna be cold.
I feel like the trip's gonna be good, and I feel like everything runs smoothly. I just hope we get this spot, because if we get this spot, then everything will be a-okay. I know that. But last night I meant to go by Rite Aid and get some toilet paper, right? Cause I mean, like, I worked there, but I forgot to get it last night. And they have bamboo toilet paper. Buy one pack of like 16, get two free. So I was like, sheesh, I gotta get some. I completely forgot last night. So if it's 8 o'clock before we leave, then I want to go by and get a couple things, or get a, yeah, there we go, get a couple packs. So
damn it,
sweat a little bit, but anywho, I'll see you guys when I get to Walmart. So yeah, fuck,
sheesh. This shit's looking nice. Oh my gosh.
All right, so we're at Walmart. Probably over here. Right now we're just looking for lighter fluid. Yeah, but I think we need the bigger one. So far we just got our cart.
That's the one that I have.
Yeah. We just got a cart. Ooh, a cast iron. That'd be cool.
I feel like that'd be better.
That'd definitely be better, but honestly, it's kind of the same price as well.
Yeah, I'd take that and then just leave the other.
Definitely. Like, yo, what the hell? They got a whole bunch of these.
Wait, hold on. Seven right here. Do we need a big one?
No, we don't really need a big one. That's seven. That's seven one.
That's seven one.
But yeah, we're at Walmart right now. We got some stuff going.
for us right now. We don't need this anymore. Just gonna set that there. I'll put it back later. But we got wood. Right now we haven't got the food yet. Because we're gonna get that last, just because we don't want the frozen stuff sitting out. Yeah, catch you guys when we're checking out. So I completely forgot to record when we were checking out, but yeah. So now we're at Jacob's house, and we're about to load my stuff into Brandon's truck and then head out. All right, so we just got to the store. We got a couple more things. Got some toilet paper, and then some cups and bowls and everything like that. So yeah, now we're about to get gas, get some breakfast somewhere, just quick, and then be on the road. So yeah, I'll let you guys know when we're on the road. All right, we just got to the spot. I don't think so. We just got to the spot right here. This is the spot. 2 years ago, it was a lot higher, but this spot's a really nice spot. We're chilling. Brandon's just about to bring the truck down the hill, and we're gonna get everything set up. So yeah. All right, we set some stuff up. Got some stuff set up on the table. Got Brandon's little tent right there. Got his truck back there. Gonna get the campfire set up a little bit, but yeah, so far so good. I got my stuff right there. I'm gonna set it up later when Jacob gets here. Yeah, I mean, other than that, this is looking clean, bro. We actually got the spot and everything. Like, it's isolated from everybody. So yeah. You fat.
Shit's breaking.
But oh shit. But yeah, so I'll keep you guys updated on what goes on. Brandon's just setting up some fishy stuff right now. I'm kind of just chilling. I got Gator's hat on. I left him in his truck a long time ago, but I'm just chilling right here. The campfire, he's over there. Still waiting on Jacob. Probably gonna be like another hour and 30 minutes. But yeah. Really just chilling. Just want to update you guys, and I don't know, kind of just enjoy nature with us. Probably gonna set up my tent soon. Might time lapse it. I don't know. Thinking about it. You know what? Yeah, I'm a time lapse setting up my tent. So when I do that, I'll time lapse it. Maybe. Currently. We're by the water, Brandon's fishing a little bit. The sun's kind of bright, so you know, gotta keep the hat on. I didn't bring sunscreen either, so I'm probably gonna get burned, but yeah, I mean, so far it's really nice down here. With the sun beaming on us, it's a little hot, but in the shade, feels really good outside, so yeah. But if Brandon catches something, I'll let you guys know. Because it'd be kind of cool. But yeah. Kind of just kicking it. And waiting for Jacob. Update. 12:33. Still waiting on Jacob. He's pumping up his air mattress. And we're just waiting. Still haven't set up my tent yet. Probably gonna wait for Jacob because he could be bringing a rake. Not sure yet. But, yeah, hopefully he'll be here in the next 10 minutes.
What?
I said, hopefully Jacob will be here in the next 10 minutes. Whoa, dude, you got beets?
Yeah.
Can I use them?
Out, dude.
Do you watch porn on your beats?
Yeah.
All the time?
Occasionally.
Do you do it at work?
Of course.
Oh, wow. But, yeah, I'll keep you guys updated on when he gets here. So, I just got my tent set up because I forgot to do a time lapse on it. But this is it. It's actually really easy. This is the MTV Cribs for Benfield's Crib.
Welcome to the Crib, fam. This is a place where I masturbate. It's pretty spacious, as you can tell. Living lavish. Come on in.
Oh, come on in. Okay.
Welcome to the crib. It's pretty spacious.
Yeah. We're really close.
No.
Okay.
I thought you wanted
to do this. Nope. Well, that's enough for the MTV Cribs.
Whoa, you're making ambulance. You made it hot.
Bro, I think you're supposed to rotate your mattress.
What do you mean, dude? I tried. Your tent's small.
Oh, my bad for giving you shelter. But this is my crib. It's like a sleeping pad right there. It's all right so far, but it's pretty spacious on the inside. Once I get everything set up in there, I kind of hope it's cold at night because it's really hot right now. But other than that, so far so good. Still waiting on Jacob. It's 12:55. So, hopefully it'll get here soon. But, yeah. That's the update.
Jacob's finally here. Setting up his tent. And this idiot threw the damn football in the water.
Hey, get your ass down there and go get it. God damn it.
But, yeah, we... got some more stuff. Jacob brought some more stuff, so we're he's setting up his tent right now. Now we're gonna wait for Gator to get here later tonight. Bro, come on.
I'll walk down there if you walk down.
No, bitch, you threw it.
You didn't catch it.
Where is it?
It's legit stuck on the walk down there.
Then go get it.
Fuck you, bitch.
Go get it. No.
Yeah.
Go get it.
I swear, if I see it floating down the river, I'm going to come back.
You better go get the damn football.
Let's see. Is he down there?
There he is.
Yay! You got it!
No, you...
Oh my god. Anyways, this is the campsite and don't shut. Oh, what the hell? Oh, but yeah, this is the campsite. We got Jake. We got Brandon down there. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty fun. So, Jake, what's wrong with your tent?
Kind of broke.
Just a little bit?
Yeah, I need to reach the right arm.
Oh, hey, Brandon!
Brandon. I might have to sell I'll go up with you.
Oh, really?
We can make a California king size bed.
Hey, what about Gator though?
Yeah, I can't sleep in there. This shit dust and that shit from last camping trip.
That's disgusting.
Is he still barking or?
Yeah, look what he's doing.
Forgot this, bro.
I mean, it's a little
good. I got some tape.
I don't think tape is gonna fix this.
Jacob finally got his tent.
There you go. Now rock hit it. Oh fuck.
He's got no stakes for it either, so it's literally probably gonna fly off. Bro, this part over here ready to go at any minute. Oh my god!
Hold it down, hold it down. I'll try it. It's moving back. I'm holding it. Move it up.
Idiots. And look, autographs can be later, alright? Alright, now I'm working. But anyways, we are just making some dinner right now. It is currently 7:17. We're waiting on Gator to come. Have no idea when he's coming. I took a nap while they explored because I was a little exhausted. But yeah, I mean, we got some stuff right here. We're making bacon burgers. Honestly, they're not even that good. But anyways, yeah. And then Gator should be here probably in the next, hopefully 30 minutes, but not sure. And then yeah, we're kind of kicking it right now. So if anything happens, let you know. So Jacob, I'm trying to make some bacon right now.
Yeah.
And the pan's catching on fire. You don't think the flame's a little too big there?
Nah. All right, we'll do it again. Let's see.
All right. Win it!
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude?
What's up?
Oh.
Wow.
Okay, so it is currently 7:48. When do you think Gator's gonna get here?
7:48? 8:13.
Jacob! Alright. It is currently 7:48. When do you think Gator's gonna get here?
7:48.
I can't tell you Brendan's answer.
8:25.
8:13. 8:25. Or a no-show? I don't know. You should have said that as your first answer. I think I'm going to go 8:15. That's what I'm saying. 8:15. 8:50 wouldn't probably be a bad guess either, but anyways. Yeah, so probably either gonna cook some s'mores or another hot dog. God damn it, Jacob.
No, right there! Oh my god! Brandon's gonna go walk into the woods and go take a shit. Jacob's still setting his burger on fire. Yeah, so that's what's going on, but oh man, god damn it, and we're still waiting on Gator, so far, just still waiting on Gator, currently 8:27, and he's still a no-show. So
it is what it is.
Really just chilling on the fire, just chilling until then, if he even shows.
Finally, Gator showed up with Mackenzie.
I can't think he's your
I know.
You sound the exact same as fifth grade, motherfucker, dude. Just act natural. Finally!
No, bro, it's...
Dude,
that's
oh my
god, bro.
Is there
you're making this a lot harder, man.
Yeah, the other
mics are the only good ones.
But, yeah, so we're just gonna be chilling by the fire and just kicking it.
Okay.
So you gotta record when we actually do vlogs or shit. You gotta do like questionnaires,
bro, this vlog's fucking cool.
Okay, we'll see when your fucking 10 views roll in.
You guys fucking heard him. Let's get to 11. Right, guys, so Gator currently is about to have sex in the tent behind us. So... don't get too close. Yeah, don't get too close. But Gator currently could be getting some for the first time in a long time. Brandon, he's over there watching, just supervising, make sure no bears go in the tent. Jacob threw up. Now he's pissing. So yeah, I mean, we got a small little fire going, but so far. So far, it's somewhat of a success, I guess. I don't know, but that's...
Oh, shit, bro, falling backwards.
Hey, Chris,
it might have gone down, but,
I'm sure it's both of them.
God damn it, Jacob.
He's fucked,
bro. But, yeah, so... Keep you guys updated. Alright, guys. Dude, night one's ended. What, dude, I'm vlogging right now.
There you are?
Yeah. Night one. It's over. Gear and Mackenzie fucked. You can't see us. Hold on, look. What if I turn on my ceiling light?
Put that on YouTube?
What?
Dude, that light's bright as fuck, dude.
Yeah. It's not really. Oh fuck! My camera's not even facing our way, so I'm literally pointing at the tent. Look. Anywho, night one ended. Bye, y'all.
Are you really vlogging right now?
Are those melting?
God, ew.
Fucking
annoying.
Up with you for like 5 minutes.
Huh?
What'd you say?
He got that on vlog too.
What'd you say? Hey, the strawberries are good as fuck. You want a strawberry one?
Yeah.
Wait, where the fuck did Jacob go?
Oh, thank you. Who wants one? White, pink, or red?
Ew.
I don't know, random.
Currently we're witnessing great come on. We're witnessing unwanted things.
Oh, my balls! Stop, please. Let me adjust my balls.
Can I see this, please?
Okay, go. Sit down. Before my balls. Thank you.
Oh! Oh! Ow! That took a video you guys last night. It's like right now. Probably can't hear it. Hey guys, what's going on?
Gator's pee-pee stinks.
Gator really got put on blast.
You don't like that video you showed me? Why was she? Hey, Mackenzie, what?
Oh,
what?
Probably can't hear shit because of the wind, though.
Alright, so Gator and Brandon ditched us in the truck. So now it's just me and Mackenzie, and we're gonna go scare them.
There we go. We gotta be quiet. I don't know where they went though.
I have no idea. This is gonna be a long walk. Oh god, I'm too big for this shit.
I know I should have changed. Oh, that's a beautiful view though. Damn. But they couldn't have gone that far, right? Wait, does this still go? Yo, I kind of fuck with the view. Oh, Mr. Rail. No way! Oh my god, no way that's them. They took a... Why are they all the way over there? It's been like 5 minutes. They're all the way down there. God. Oh! Shit, I need a snack too. Ranch isn't open. It's gotta be down, right? Yeah, this video is gonna like the whole video is gonna turn out to be like 20, 25, 30 minutes. You're gonna fall.
No.
I'm gonna fall. Oh. Oh. That is sick though. It really is. That's crazy. Found you guys.
Are you really recording?
Yeah. Okay. How though? Should I just like fall? Oh fuck! Fake the fall for the content.
You gonna fish? You came out here to fish, big boy. Get fishing.
Whoa. Kinky.
Gator's currently raping me.
What? Alright guys, so we are currently cleaning up, packing up. We only stayed like one night. Cause it was a lot of fun. We only stayed one night. Cause some people gotta go home because apparently there's this holiday called Easter. Whatever. Easter. First Sunday of every April. I don't even know. But, so it was pretty fun. You know, just...
Babe, it almost drank this all.
Bro, what are we going to do with this?
Yeah, but everything's already almost cleaned up. I was hoping to take a dip in the pool down there, but... Yeah, but now I'm going to clean up my tent and hopefully try to figure out how to do it. But, I'll... Catch you guys on the flip side. And probably be one more clip before the outro. Alright, we just got to Jacob's house. Dropped me off. Brandon, he's about to go home. He's really tired too. And Jacob's putting all his stuff in his car. I just loaded my car up. So, we're about to go home. And, hopefully, I mean, everything so far. I mean, it was a great trip. Great trip. What would you give it, Brandon? Out of 10. Out of 10.
I'd say 9.
9? Well, what would you give it, Jake? Out of 10.
Probably an 8, 9.
8, 9? Yeah, I'm definitely giving like an 8.5, 8.7.
You got good food, good music, good time.
There is some things I would change about it, but it's just small things. It was nothing major. Just like... Maybe bring in an extra pillow or...
Couple more people.
I mean, I was really trying to bring more people, but everybody... A lot of people bailed.
More activities.
Swimming. I wish I went swimming.
Yeah,
that's one thing I would have changed is I would have took a dip in the pool. But, I'll just do the outro here. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on this video. I know it's a long one, but I mean, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I know I missed a lot of recording, like this morning, everything, because it was just, it was completely forgot. It was hectic. I woke up, the tent was wet because of our moisture from sleeping. It was disgusting, but
Anywho, hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like rating down below. Comment, you know, what you thought was cool about the trip, if you would have came, and what you would have done differently. And then I think we're going to go on another camping trip this summer to the coast. Anyway, have a good night and peace.